What happens to whiskey when it's left in the barrel for 12 years? It gets richer and smoother until it tastes. Sir! Damn good.